On February 7th, Robert Garcia will be in Texas. Robert, what city are you in, and where are you staying over there, February 7th?
The fights are in Hidalgo, I think, wasn't it? That's what I was told. But we're going to be staying in McAllen, Texas. So I guess okay. It's like probably neighbors or something.
Probably across the street.
Embassy Suites Hotel, 1800 South 2nd Street in McAllen, Texas.
So Friday afternoon, Friday night?
I get the Friday.
All the fans want to come meet you, pictures, autographs?
Let me see.
He doesn't know.
Saturday, fights. Okay, let me see.
Neno's fighting.
Where are the fights at? Arena, State Farm Arena, so people can know.
State Farm Arena.
State Farm Arena. People can know, go to the fights on Saturday night.
Who else is going to be there besides
State
yourself?
State Farm Arena. Just me and Neno, and I don't know who else.
Is Bonbon going to be there?
Doors open at 6, first fight at 7 at the State Farm Arena. We're going to be there.
So once again, Embassy Suites in what city?
McAllen, Texas. Hidalgo, but we're staying in McAllen, Texas. But probably neighbors.
You know, you have a lot of fans in Texas, Robert. A lot of fans.
So
I think more fans in Texas than here in Oxnard.
We had a lot of fans in Colorado, too.
A lot.
It was nice.
It was cool.
It was nice. Hopefully, we'll see, we'll see what happens.
The nail
got down, man. The nail.
That was a very impressive
win. Everybody, what's his name?
He fought a big Tim Bradley. The guy looked like yoked out like Bradley.
Carm Reddy said that Bob Arum was very excited. He didn't say it in those words, but he said something.
And then Brandon looked very impressive.
But the nail. But then, because he fought early. So before Brandon's fight, he tells us, Bob Arum,
was impressed.
Impressed. Well, in his pro debut, Bob Arum went to the ring to congratulate him on his first fight.
Well, you know what? Yeah, exactly. Mike Perez was a very talented heavyweight with 30 wins, told me that Alex, who's 175, maybe a little less, a little more, hits like any big heavyweight.
He does. Alex hits fucking hard.
They should have stopped the fight on the second knockdown.
Yeah, the guy.
You were in the corner, right? How was it? Cool?
It was good. Good training camp. We had, what happened on this one, we had good training camp, We used Richard Romero, which is a good sparring guy throughout the camp.
He's a good kid, too.
Yeah, it was a good kid. Hung in there with Alex for the camp. We didn't have to worry.